What is up, Ghost Squad? We are here finally with the video that everyone has been anticipating. I've been talking about it on the stream for a while, and I finally got some extra time to actually get the recordings done that I needed to, and to actually sit down and put this video together. You guys already know who we're talking about. We're talking about Trashcan Dan. That's what we're going to fucking call him in this video. For those of you that don't know, his name is Snex on Ring of Elysium. He thinks he's a good player. He's really not. He plays with a bunch of people that can't fucking stand me. He's one of my hat-cusers, if you want to call him that. Because every time my name comes out of his mouth, it's always associated with aimbotting, wall hacking, or some type of like hacking that I'm doing in this video game. So yeah, this is the video you guys have been waiting for the last month or so. And here it is. So let's go ahead and get into the clips. Let's go.
Apollo's in this game as well.
Of course he is. It's like when I got fucking rvgGhost 3 games in a row yesterday. I was so fucking pissed.
Why?
Because he fucking won every fucking game. Because he's always in the perfect position no matter where you shoot him from.
I think the better question here is, why in the fuck are you even talking about me? This is the next day. This is a brand new day. We haven't even fought one another. We haven't not come across one another. You heard that Apollo was in the game, and it sparked this rant on me.
Are you secretly in love with me? I think it might be.
I had to carry him for 2 games in a row.
Right, that's a fucking lie. I can guarantee you that right now. I think it's cheating. No.
Yes, ammo had to carry. I have bad days. I have bad games. Good players have those every now and then. Unfortunately, for someone like you, who has more bad days than good, you don't understand that good players can be good for 95% of the week, and then the other 5% have shit games. It happens.
Because there's no way to coincidentally be in the best spot possible every single time somebody bites you.
Yeah, he is.
There's no way. Every time somebody engages...
Can you come get me or no?
He's always in the perfect cover of the direction people are engaging him from. He's never, ever on the wrong side of a rock.
Do you hear this guy whining? I'm sorry that I don't put myself in immediate danger to get shot from everybody on the map. As a good player, you'll know that when you learn the mechanics of a battle royale and you learn the environment, you start learning angles on where you can go. And I don't know, if you have good map awareness and good, like, situational awareness, you'll actually be able to position yourself relatively safe compared to everybody else on the map. It is not a difficult concept to understand. No matter what battle royale you're playing, H1, PUBG, Fortnite, Ring of Elysium, it doesn't matter which one you're playing. It's all the same. If you can understand how rotations work and understand where the majority of people might be, you'll be able to figure out where you can go safely to keep yourself out of harm's way. Good players know that. Bad players like you obviously don't.
You can be on the wrong side of a rock.
Three perfect nades on
it happens. It's called being unlucky and getting killed by a camper. He does not get unlucky. That makes no sense. How can you never get unlucky?
How is he never unlucky?
Jesus fuck. Roll the fucking clips.
How can you never get unlucky?
Oh shit, it's right here. He's on. There's a guy close?
I'm repositioning here, just by the way.
There's one back here. Oh, one up here with me. Four of them pushed you. Oh my god. Really? No way. God damn it, he's a...
That fucking Vector, though.
On this building.
This guy's a god.
Dude.
Yep.
How can you never get unlucky?
I really don't be ever one to. I don't want to hear anybody defending fucking everything you ever RBG wanted. Ghost. I fucking hate that dude. He's some greasy 40-year-old fucking douche. And he's extremely toxic. I fucking hate that dude. Got you all fired up, watching Napoleon jump. I see it right through you like you're bathing in a Windex. Why is RV? If he's not like aimbotting, he's got to be walling, because he's always in a position where he's not gonna be the first. He's not just gonna be like killed, always.
Yes, that must be the answer. Oh my God, he knows where to go. He knows where to rotate. He doesn't put himself in danger. He must be wall hacking if he isn't aimbotting. Did you hear how Dark gave you that? Yeah. Like, he's kind of sick and tired of hearing you bitch, moan, and complain about the same shit every time that you bring my name up. Probably because he sits in my stream for 6 to 7 hours out of my 12-hour sessions, and he knows how I play. He sees how I play. He knows I'm a good player. You should probably take notes. Just saying.
I'm out of meds.
I
literally have nothing. I'm gonna go to mud.
I've got one first aid left.
Hold on. Fuck me.
Of course he did. Figures. He's gonna go for the boost. And looks like I'm dead. So I don't have the HP. Or the meds.
Okay,
yeah. Once, dead.
That's true.
GG. He's playing with Doc. He's just playing with Doc. GG. Bitch. Fucking RVG. Piece of fucking wall and shit.
Of course he did. Well, you're not doing anything to help your team. What in the fuck are you doing? You're sitting on a rock. You didn't do anything for the whole fucking endgame. What are you doing? Why aren't you helping your team? You've got 2 full med kits. You could have used one. You had enough time to use one and said you wanted to shoot at me. And then you want to sit there and call me a wall hacker. You're just fucking trash. You're a fucking trash can for a player. Fucking yikes, dude.
All his teammates just get fucking carried by him, and then he... So annoyed, dude. I fucking hate playing against him.
Thanks.